auction is live in bidding now at huesmanauction.com.